New studies show that pot damages your lungs a lot more than you think, especially if you're still growing.
You can't fly if you're high.
The American Lung Association.